Check it out though, it's 11:46 p.m. and it's still 90 degrees outside. What up? It's the Trooper, and it is Tuesday, June the 3rd. And this will be my first full day in Vegas. I think I was telling you that I was gonna go downstairs and use a match play that I had. I went downstairs and I signed up for a player's card because I needed to get free parking. And with the player's card came another coupon, which was a free ace on your first hand of blackjack. Getting an ace as your first card gives you a huge advantage. If you're, before the cards are dealt, and if you don't know any other information about the shoe or the deck or whatever, the casino has an edge. But once your first card is an ace, you then have an edge from that point. You've already made your wager, so there's no, it's not really helpful information, except in a situation like this. When you know you're getting an ace as your first card, you have the advantage and you should make that bet. So, I bet $10, which was the maximum that you could bet. Got a 10 as my card, so blackjack. Unfortunately, the four queens pay 6 to 5 on blackjack, so I got, you know, $12 win, not 15, but I got a $12 win there. Then I bet the 10 with the match play, and got 8 and 3 for 11. So I had to double down because again, here's where I have an advantage and the dealer was showing, I don't remember, I think the dealer was showing an 8. Whatever, I doubled down an 8 to give me 19, which I like against the 8. Bitch flips over a deuce for a 10 and then an 8 for 18, so I win. So I won 12 and 30 because on my double down part of my wager, I win $10 and on my match play, I win $20, that's 30. So I was $42 ahead on coupon play. You know, like I said, I wasn't gonna play any serious poker, but I did go to the Plaza. The Plaza has a 3-table poker room in there, the Electronic Poker Pro table, but they have a $33 tournament every night at 7 p.m. So I'm like, all right, this is gonna be fun. I'm just gonna play this, and it's gonna be fun. It's gonna be a relaxing, easy thing, and I certainly didn't wanna go to sleep. So I go, I play the tournament. There were 15 or 16 players. I'm not really sure on the exact player count, but there were re-entry. I got first for $285. I only entered one time, in for 33 and out for 285. Not a bad start for my very first night in Vegas after I move here. I mean, it's not life-changing money, but I mean, fuck. I'm up like 290, you know, right off the rip. I've only been here for a few hours and I increased my roll by 10%. So I woke up at 7:43 in the morning. Right now I woke up at 7 o'clock, bing, eyes open at 7 o'clock. And I don't know if it's because I went to sleep at midnight, so I slept 7 hours and then woke up, or if it's because 7 o'clock here is 10 o'clock in Jacksonville, which is the time that I woke up most days. I'm going to go find a Starbucks and I'm going to edit. I have 2 vlogs to edit. Hopefully you guys keep watching the vlog, share it with people. I want a lot of people to watch it just because it's fun to do. What up everybody? It's Tuesday. No, fuck, it's Wednesday. I'm gonna start forgetting what day it is a lot. It's 8:37 in the morning. Yesterday, I didn't pick the camera back up and vlog anything because it's just so much stuff going on, you know what I mean? And I know I should be better at taking the camera with me and stuff like that, but let me just give you the update of what happened yesterday. I ended up going to the Golden Nugget in the evening. I was plus 102, and then I went to the Venetian. And I was so tired by that time because I woke up at 7:30 a.m. yesterday, 10 o'clock at night when I got to the Venetian. So I was just really tired and I was in the worst game that you've ever seen in your whole life. I don't know, I was up $20 and I just was like, man, fuck, I don't want to play this game anymore. So I came home and went to sleep, went right to sleep. So today, I intend to play a lot more poker. Let's go out there and get the day started. I'm going to Starbucks right now to edit another vlog. Here at the Four Queens. This old ass looking hallway. So now we're gonna go through the casino and get to the parking garage. And I'm gonna go drive to a Starbucks. Feels so good outside at 8:30 in the morning. Later on it'll be 105 or some shit. So I wanna take the camera out more and do more with the vlog. But I don't know how much I'll actually be able to record stuff at the table. You know, I mean, I did that with my phone before. And I know that people probably want to see like anything from inside the poker game, like, you know, just to be there or whatever. I don't know what I'm gonna do as far as that goes, but as far as anything else, like regarding Vegas or whatever, let me know if there's, you know, stuff that anybody wants to see, like, you know, just any particular, anything, I don't know, just give me some suggestions or whatever, what you want to see in the vlog, and I'll try to do it, because, you know, I want the vlog to be interesting. So I'm about to go get in some action. This is my hotel right behind me over here, the Four Queens. That's where I'm staying for the first three nights. And let's take a look at Fremont Street, and I'm gonna go down to the Golden Nugget, I think, and get in a game. Fremont Street's pretty calm in the morning, but tonight it'll be a madhouse. So I'm walking around the Golden Nugget trying to decide what I want to do. In terms of EV, I should probably just go play the cash game. Tomorrow, Harry gets here and we're going to play some single tables over at the Rio. So the pool at the Golden Nugget is called the Shark Tank. Let me show you why. All right, it's still Wednesday. Quick little update. I played at the Golden Nugget earlier and got into a couple of spots that weren't that great. So I was down like 160 in the game. I think now I am going to get in the car and I'm gonna drive to Planet Hollywood because I wanna see what's going on there. All right, it's 11:35 p.m. on Wednesday night. My throat is dry as shit because of this fucking desert air. And it's kind of crazy, but I feel like I'm losing my voice. But I've been drinking more water than normal, but I still feel like I'm not drinking enough water. So I just left Planet Hollywood, basically won back the money that I was down at Golden Nugget. Like $2 winner for the day, plus a $10 food comp from Golden Nugget, so hey. But anyway, I'm just driving along the strip here. I'm really fucking tired. I'm in my 16th hour for the day. Check it out though, it's 11:46 p.m. and it's still 90 degrees outside.